go, go back.
All right, let's hear it for one more time for these two teams. Played an excellent game. And watching these teams play, and watching some of the players here, knowing that the future for the Stoughton High teams looks very bright with these players. And I think we can see a number of them on the high school team coming up. I want to also thank all the referees that participated today, and also to make televised. They're being taped right now, and they will be on the Smack channels starting on April 9th. And each kid will get a copy of the schedule. So you can watch the games, all the games, starting with the Pee-wees. And we throw all these girls in the middle school division. So hopefully they'll all be back next year, and you'll enjoy watching it at home, eating your popcorn and everything else. One other thing also is that each of these teams has a sponsor's name on the shirts. If you're involved in a business or a private concern or you're a professional, if you're interested in sponsoring a team in our program, the sponsorship helps defray the cost. And we're able to keep it running with their help. So if you know of anybody who would like to participate as a sponsor, your name will be on the shirt, it'll be in our advertising on the website, and we'll go from there. So let me know if you're interested in participating. Also, if there's a representative of Stoughton Co-op Bank, Mr. Fortuna, if he's here, would like to come up and help with the presentation of the trophies, that would be great. If not, I don't see any movement, so that's good. So we'll go on from there and introducing Bill Mace, who is the coordinator and has been the coordinator and a coach at the same time in this division. So I'll turn the mic over to him and keep quiet, and you guys can go on there with that.
Great job, ladies. It was a great season. Everybody put their heart and soul into this. So I'm very proud of everybody for what they accomplished. For the yellow team. Number four, Alana Gomes. Number seven, Kylie Sheedy Goff. Number three, Maribella Di Marano. Number six, Ava Goldston. Number three, Shayla Ford. Number four. Number nine, Anya Jemison. Number two, Catherine Garreau. And their coaches this season, Jada Shady, Christine Shady Bell. Not here, number one, Michaela Schneider. And now for your 2017-18 Middle School Girls Champions. The green team, number seven, Shanae Swain Price. Number nine, Mackenzie Garcia. Number six, Maya Merritt. Number five, Evie Lamb. Number two, Andrea Craig. Number four, Juliana Craig. Number three, Kylie Mellon. And the coach for the green team, Sinead Swain Price.
Season's activities. We look forward to having you back again next season. Sign-ups will be online starting at the end of August, so sign up early. You'll be able to play again. Thank you.